is Bob Emmerich, and I'm here at the Santa Barbara Zoo to look at boysenberry frogs. We're right here at the Santa Barbara Zoo inside the reptile section, and here's the boysenberry frogs. Please enjoy. There are many different kinds of poison dart frogs, and they all live in the tropical rainforests of Central and South America. The guy's cleaning the windows, and he's going to drop the poison dart frog's food down here.
I gave them baby crickets, and here, they call them pinhead crickets.
I thought they were silverfish.
No, they're crickets. And so at the zoo, we give them crickets or fruit flies. Well, you know how dart frogs defend themselves, right? Well, what are they called? They're called poison dart frogs, right?
Oh yeah, they use their poison.
Mm-hmm. Like all frogs, they have poisons in their skin, but their poisons are stronger than most other frogs. And the poisons make them taste bad, and it might make their prey feel, something tries to eat it, might make them a little sick. So those bright colors let predators know that they're poisonous and not to touch them. Most dart frogs' poisons aren't that strong. They just rely on the fact that they're brightly colored, and then they look like other dart frogs. So that's how it works. I don't know. What did he get?
French flies and a diet Coke. What's a frog's favorite time of year? Leap year.